It's just an amazing experience. I suppose we're here today and there's not many people around, but you can imagine standing here in front of 82,000 people and I suppose playing with some of your people that are from your locality, from your county. So, you know, community is a big part of the GAA and we really feel that, you know, when you're playing in those big days in Croke Park. So just some amazing, amazing experience. We all play sport, whatever sport it may be, for enjoyment. And I think when you're out there with the atmosphere in the stadium, there's no better place to be for me. And that's why it obviously would be brilliant if we can showcase that all over the world.
Yeah, amazing. I've been lucky enough to grace this field more than 50 times. And I was here the day that Ireland beat England in 2007. So it's an amazing stadium. The atmosphere is phenomenal. And the guys from World Rugby here today, how amazing a spectacle would it be to bring the world to Croke Park and to other stadiums around Ireland and showcase Ireland with all its glory. But Ireland is a sports mad nation, you know. I would be a massive rugby fan, soccer fan, GAA. We're all into all sports and everyone supports each other. I was here with Brian O'Driscoll today and we met each other loads of times and chatting about old stories in Croke Park and stuff. It was an amazing experience to go out and walk the field with Brian and just chat around his experience here in 2007. And he was asking me about some of our experiences in the dressing room and on the pitch and stuff. So it's an amazing story and how amazing would it be to have World Rugby come here and a World Cup in Ireland.